Police are on the lookout for a man behind a late-night armed robbery at a convenience store.
Just before 3 o'clock this morning, a man with a gun walked into the Quick Shop at 42nd and Harrison. Now, he pointed the weapon at the clerk and made him empty out the register. The robber ran from the scene, and so far, police are still searching for him.